Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Roon from the Waitlist. Guess what this is? This is actually a Christmas present from somebody from China. I'm so excited now. Well, I'm not too sure whether you know what it is, but let us open it up. Because since they already messed it up the brand name, we do not know what this is, okay? So let me try to open it up now. What do we have here? Not too sure, can you see it? Let me just move out a bit. I need to lose some weight. King Song! This is the new King Song 14S 14D. I'm so excited now. This is definitely my Christmas present. My best Christmas present. Come with a standard Singapore charger. And I was told that they redesigned the fuse. So now they are giving me a new fuse. Let's see how the design actually looks like now. Okay. This is the new King Song 14D. As you can see, it looks like the 16, but it's much smaller in size because it's a 14-inch wheel. Okay, let me try to switch on this wheel now.
Hello, King Song.
Alright, no more irritating hello, King Song. That wakes up the whole neighborhood. As you can see, the LED atmosphere lights at the side. The fuse has also been upgraded, so rather than picking up the whole wheel to actually repair it, all you need to do is to just replace the wheel here, the fuse here. Grip tape. I believe this is a much better grip tape than the 16 because it comes with the... See? Can you see it? And the cushion is much softer than the 16 as well as the original 14 B and C. Okay, so let's take this wheel for spin now. Wow, this is definitely a very good wheel. If you are actually looking for a new wheel this Christmas season, you might want to consider KS14D because it's LTA compliant and it definitely rides very well. Ta-da!